Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading to Fallbrook, finally, to meet up with Catherine. We just remind myself, and possibly you guys, why? Because I forgot. Okay. It's been so long. Lilia Hagen has a lead on some expensive salvage. When the board abandoned Monarch, several factories and research facilities were left mostly intact. While the majority of those locations have previously been stripped of valuable resources, sublight agents on Monarch recently discovered a hidden laboratory with a cache of Alpha Vitae gas. Vitae gas? Leia needs an independent captain to retrieve the salvage, which would be me. I retrieve the missing passcode? Lilia hasn't heard from her agent Stellar Bay recently. Retrieve the information he's holding on the salvage location and deliver it to Catherine Mallon in Fallbrook. You located Lilia's agent, or remains of him anyway. He had a note on his body with a passcode, Antediluvian. Take the passcode you found on the sublight agent's body to Catherine in Fallbrook. She'll provide details on how to salvage the Alta Vitae gas. And Sanjar believes another company may be operating on Monarch illegally. If you can get proof, then he could use that as leverage to get MSI readmitted to the Halcyon board. Sanjar believes Catherine would know where this other corporation is operating. See if you can get the location from her. And while we're there, also in Fallbrook, finally, Vicar Max. Should I bring Vicar with me then? Believes the book you retrieved for him in Emerald Vale holds the key to his enlightenment. He's requested your help in tracking down someone who can decipher the contents. Vicar Max has tracked the scholar to a rented domicile in Fallbrook on Monarch. Take Max to visit Reginald Chaney and ask him about the banned journal. Yeah, take Max to visit him, so we can't do it without Max. So we might as well head back and get Max. Boop. I guess I'll switch out Porvati and see how Max likes Nyoka. Is there a name?
Didn't I request no more fertilizer shipments be brought on board? Who keeps ordering these?
Fertilizer?
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance?
What? There's cows? Why are there cows?
Something busted, Captain?
I don't recall asking for cows. Okay. Guys, do you know anything about these cows? There are cows. Was there anything in here? No. Well, this stuff here. What is this? Bag of moldy sweetheart cakes. Rock hard and slightly discolored, these moldy Rizzo sweetheart cakes are decades beyond their no more refunds after this date. Sam Sud Steeper. Sparkling is this unit's middle name. A steeper designed to kill germs rather than people. Unlocks the perk Clean Sweep for Sam. Alright. Well, I can use these things. Faded air freshener. It's lemony fresh. Not sure why there's mag picks, but okay. Felix. Danger. I don't remember these. Contemplative beads? Well worn, these beads have been used often to contemplate the six pillars of scientism. Survival of the fittest. Nature abhors equality. The strong survive and the weak perish for the betterment of the whole. The whole. Determinism. We are all molecular machines. The body is a collection of atoms. The mind is a consequence of chemical reactions. Our lives are therefore predestined along a path that is only visible in retrospect. Empiricism. The only real knowledge is that which we can observe, quantify, and measure for ourselves. Scientific experimentation is the only way to understand the elaborate blueprint of the universe. Stoicism. Reason, not emotion, is the seat of morality. Wisdom means accepting the vicissitudes of life with grace and dignity. Technological. Teleological order. I don't know that word. All things have a reason for existing and a purpose to fulfill. The purpose of humanity is to eventually unlock and solve the universal equation. Oh boy. Patronage of science. The purpose of humanity is realized through scientific achievement. Advancements in science and technology bring humanity closer to fulfilling its role in the cosmos. I don't remember all these books. Art and Science of Tossball. You know anything about the cows?
Yes, Captain. Yes, you caught me ruminating again. Guilty as charged. What's occupying your thoughts?
No. Nothing new.
We gotta talk about this.
Ellie's cabin. So then this is Naoka. Okay.
Watch your step on Monarch. It's not just the monsters and sulfur pits you gotta look out for. I admire your grit, but some wounds don't heal. And I say that as someone who's plugged a few severed aortas.
What are you talking about?
Ginger Chops and the pencil pusher.
Huh?
By all accounts, Sanjo and Graham have been at each other's throats for years. Digging into their personal history isn't gonna change anything.
I want your opinion, I'll ask for it. And what would you have me do?
Honestly, stay out of it. We've got our own problems to deal with.
There's a reason you're bringing this up, isn't there?
I try to save my captain a headache when I can. Usually ends up saving me one, too.
No, this is about Sanjar and Graham. Something about their falling out hits too close to home.
Hey, I'm the doctor here. That means I'm supposed to be the one nosing into your business. Anyway, I can take a hint. You stay out of mine, and I'll stay out of yours.
No, I want...
Anything else?
I want you to tell me. Okay.
I'm a surgeon by training and a pirate by inclination. Not much else to know, Captain. I like long walks on the promenade, and no complaints here.
Hey. Know anything about cows?
I can't believe I wanted to shake his hand. I need a shower.
Who?
Makes you wonder if being a treacherous, two-timing coward is some sort of contagious disease, or... if he was just born that way.
Felix, what are you talking about?
Graham Bryant, if that is his real name. I can't trust a word that came out of his mouth. At first, I liked what Graham was doing. The iconoclasts were going to change Halcyon for the better.
You met him?
But then, we found out Graham was behind the slaughter of Amber Heights. How can anybody so morally bankrupt lead a movement to transform the colony?
Wait a second. You didn't come with me there. I guess Parvati or Naoka told you, but really, you were not there. Yeah, don't go looking for role models, Felix. You're just asking to be lied to.
Yeah, maybe you're right. You'd never do something like that, would you? Slaughter a whole community of innocents?
For the right price. Never, no.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's get back to it. I need to put all this ugly business with Graham behind me.
I can only imagine how upset you'd be if you were actually there.
Good to see you, boss.
Naoka, do you know anything about these cows?
Hey, Cap.
Am I missing something here? I thought there's cows. Maybe there's something in my mail about it. Pardon me. Any messages for me? How about Alex? I imagine I read that. Alright, no idea what's going on with the cows. Why there are cows.
Status report. 13 jobs scheduled for area maintenance. Dust accumulation analysis. 2.5 years.
I don't know why they're here. Is it to make clothes from the wool? Is it for food? I have no clue. Well, anyway, let's... You know what? I can level them up. One perk. I'm not bringing her with us this time. 20% heal amount granted by the medical inhaler. 10% melee damage. Armor rating. Range damage. I'll give her range damage. And Felix. There's one perk. Corporate and military. Cowering enemies. We can actually get to some of these tiers. I'll take this harmful status, 30% less. This thing is probably a log, yeah. Look at Max. Science weapon damage. I'll give them the ranged. And Sam. ...20% damage to auto mechanicals. Equip time range and stuff. Companion ability. Chance to reset. Reset. Harmful status effect. Intimidate. I'll take the status effect for him as well. done. So, Vicar Max. His weapons are in good shape. His armor is in good shape. I really don't have money to be tinkering with it. Otherwise I would. So... so we're leaving Parvati behind. I'll miss her, but yeah, Vicar Max and Nayoka. Let's see how they get along. Booping right over to Fallbrook Crossroads. Boop. So we have Max with us. He can talk to whoever this guy is. That quest we've had since we picked Max up way back when.
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe. So, tell me what's on your mind. I excel at confession.
Alright, hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. Finally, Fallbrook.
No one saw me trip over that, right?
Very defensible. Got the water here and just the one way up, apparently. Oh wait, there, you can actually get around the walls here. It saved me all of a sudden. I don't know why. Interesting. So it's not really surrounded by water. It's just... up to Don Waller. I see no need to mess with it. Whatever friends it might have nearby. Let's go check out Fallbrook. Faux windows! Order now! Adds beauty and verisimilitude to your frontier home. Pretty here. Hi. You're a thug.
What are you looking at?
Okay, we're thugs here. Good to know. Mortimer?
Trouble checking in? Or you might need directions to the amenities? If you're locked out of your cabin, a replacement key costs 50 bits.
Tell me about the amenities.
No reservation, no problem. Day trippers are always welcome in our saloon. Straight back and to the right. If you hit the falls, you've gone too far. Check in with Ms. Malin. She'll set you straight. I am here to anticipate and facilitate your needs, patron.
Oh, is that theme again? I love it. Where am I? What is this place?
Guess it's true. Fallbrook really is the best-kept secret in all of Monarch. Excepting the Borst Factory's secret ingredient. We're a leisurely stopover for the more adventurous spacefaring traveler. Understand?
No.
Man, oh man, it has been a blue moon since I had to break out the hook'em spiel. Allow me to paint a picture in your mind.
Okay.
A parcel of pure paradise nestled beneath a waterfall within a mountain. We've got activities of leisure. We got proclivities for vice. We got booze and bets and non-communal beds. Sublight owned and run, so you know you're safe while you're breaking the laws. Check in at the saloon to start spending your bits now.
Okay. All right, well, Lilia sent me. Where's Catherine?
You're looking for Ms. Malin. On an errand for the boss lady? That sounds ominous. Yeah. Ms. Malin won't like that a whit.
Do you know where Catherine is or not?
She's not, but just down the way. A 10-to-1 says she's either pouring drinks or skinning a sprat in the saloon. Word to the wise, Ms. Malin don't take kindly to interlopers. When I said sprat, I didn't mean the sort with whiskers and a tail.
All right, I'll be back. Maybe. I haven't heard this theme since...
Keep your wits about you. This is sublight territory.
Yeah,
Fallbrook's great.
Got that.
Anything you want, they've got it. So long as you've got the bits.
I don't have many bits right now. Fallbrook patron.
I'll thank you to check your weapons at the door. My bit carts are fully loaded and ready to be spent. Bring on the recreation.
That's not my job to do that. Sublight. Alright, let's go check in here. Is that their little outpost?
Keep walking, Rutledge.
Oh, you guys are really friendly.
Ain't in the mood to chat.
That's what I said. He's way too friendly. Nelson?
Take a gander at that mug. I ain't ever seen someone so adept-looking my whole life.
Watch yourself, Captain. This guy's got eyes like a sprat set on stealing your dinner.
Oh, now, come on. All I mean is, well, rather that, you don't seem like the usual pigeons we pluck. No offense, of course, if you are a Byzantium goldblood.
Pigeons you
Say,
pluck?
I'd like to do you a favor. Might I interest you in a surefire scheme? Wink, wink.
Did you just say wink at me instead of actually winking?
Don't believe I did. No? Wink. Pure and simple, it's like this. I run our drug delivery service. Recently, I had the genius idea to cut costs in half by swapping our autoloaders with faster, cheaper sprats.
Let me guess. We pocket the half you save?
Too right you are. Only problem is my sprat carriers ain't arrived from their latest run. As I was saying, you look more capable than most of the hoople heads around these parts.
Hoople heads?
What say you locate him and retrieve the goods for me? In return, I'll cut you 5% of the profit.
5%? Before I agree to this, I want some questions answered.
Hit me. I won't even hit back.
Punch him?
Ow! What the... What was that for?
You told me to hit you.
You're nuttier than Miss Malin. Cripes. Remind me never to cross you. Though, you put that mean right hook to good use getting my drugs.
He liked
and
that.
And I'll be more than happy.
What do you do around here?
Officially, I keep the books for Miss Malin, provide loans to the Byzantium Goldbloods for gaming, and oversee our drug-running operations. Speaking of, might I interest you in a purchase? I'll give you a first-time discount. That's 5% off and a free drink at the ante-up. You're welcome.
Sure, why not?
A shrewd decision. Here's your starter pack and your drink voucher.
What? Ah, I thought it was going to open a vendor thing. Let's get back to business.
Right. Now, like I said, me being a generous man, I'm willing to offer you a cut of the profit.
Make it 35% plus a sample of the goods and you've got a deal. Wink.
35%? Are you out of your gourd?
Maybe.
If I wasn't recovering from a bout of Margellans, I wouldn't stand for this.
Of what?
But things are what they are, so I'll agree to it. But not half a percent more.
I didn't ask for half a percent
more. My sprat carriers scurry back and forth through the shipping tunnels. Any trail ought to start there. When you've got the goods, I'll be here.
Okay. Wasn't done talking to you yet, though.
Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my time otherwise. Wink.
It's literally a second later. I got some questions.
Hit me. I won't even hit back.
We've been there before, and I would do it again, but where should I start looking for your missing sprat carriers?
I run my sprat carriers back and forth through the shipping tunnels near the waterfall. Ought to check there first.
Okay.
Good luck. And don't get any ideas about pilfering the drugs for yourself. Hit me. I won't even hit back.
What was I doing for you again?
Pure and simple, it's like this. I run our drug delivery service. Recently, I had the genius idea to cut costs in half by swapping our autoloaders with faster, cheaper sprats. Only problem is my sprat carriers ain't arrived from their latest run. You're retrieving the lost goods from me. In return, I'm paying you a percent of the profit.
35%, mind you. Just want to make sure we're clear on that. Lilia sent me to meet with Catherine Mallon.
Wow. You're either an extremely important person or slated for a slow and torturous death. I do hope it's the former.
Thanks.
Either way, you'll find Miss Catherine Mallon straight back in Malin's House of Hospitality.
Yeah, if I'm dead, I'm not going to be able to do your little sprat loader job for you, then. Well, that's all for now.
Sure it is. Wink.
Stop saying wink. It's highly annoying. Got another quest. Sprat Kings. Nelson Mason's sprat carriers have gone missing. For a cut of the profit on his dealing operation, he's asked you to locate and retrieve his missing inventory within Fallbrook. Yeah, 5% really stinks. I'm glad we were able to talk him up to quite a bit more. I'd have preferred 50-50. Nelson's sprat carriers run their secretive routes through Sublight's shipping tunnels. It's the last place the sprats were seen before they went missing. So, we got that coming, I guess, after we talk to Catherine. Hello.
Keep walking, Rung Leech.
I got more right hooks coming like I gave to Nelson there.
In the mood to chat.
How surprising. It looked like they were sneaking for a second. Just checking out anything back here. No? Okay. Rung Leech. You guys have a way with words. Vending machine. Are they gonna see me? Saving.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
Okay, just shut up. Heavy grade face mask. Hmm. That's sunlight. It looks like someone shining a flashlight, but with a weird red kind of ray. So here's the the stuff. We did this stuff. Is this? No, it's actually the same amount. Oh, really? I'm out of bits. Could you imagine? You guys got any bits? Maybe I can sell some stuff to the vendor. Just got 12 more bits. I'm rich. Let's see what we can do over here. Well, can I? I'm wondering if I can hang back here. I don't know if it's on a line of sight kind of thing. Protective clothing with safety harness, okay. So maybe I'll actually take this stuff to sell.
Hey, I saw that. What do you think you're doing?
Nothing at all.
I don't want any trouble out of you.
Reputation decreased. How do they not like me now? Sublight? Sublight decreased, right? Neutral. This one I don't think we can grab. It's only a couple energy cells anyway. Selling. I don't really use this thing. Light pistol. There we go, now act this stuff. Now how much money do I have? There we go, that's a little better. I just went in here, did I? Didn't I? The door closed. Okay.
Not now, you jinxed my luck.
My bit cards are fully loaded and ready to be spent. Bring on the recreation.
I think I'll go for a swim.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. Anything over here? Yeah, these people will catch me easily. Mm-hmm. The chef?
No, but thank you. I'm quite all right as I am.
Wait, what?
Hmm? Oh, you're still here. I said I don't require anything at this time. Run along now. I've had more than enough to satisfy my thirst for one evening.
What's he talking about? Okay, seriously, what's your deal?
Deal? A rather bad one indeed. The fella swore Fallbrook was unrivaled in its leisurely pursuits. But it seems to me the whole town is designed primarily to leech one's bits. And now that I've run dry, or nearly so, the fellas have abandoned me back to Byzantium. You wouldn't leave a friend in need, I'm sure. Don't suppose I could just ask you to scram?
Where can I find Catherine?
Can't fathom why you'd go searching her out. But it's your neck on the noose. I was told she runs the saloon.
Oh, well, thanks. Jerk.
What are you looking at?
You refer to yourself as what? Oh, yeah, there's someone right here.
What are you looking at?
You're a who, not a what. Don't bring yourself down like that.
Ain't in the mood to chat.
Okay. Oops.
You seen Arthur today?
Nah, last time I saw him was, stars. I can't remember. Days.
You don't think he got crushed during the bridge collapse?
It was his team running that drop? Sure puts things into perspective.
Hmm.
Move along.
Hey!
Hey, hey. Hi.
My bet's on Citation in the autoloader races.
Okay.
Hello, I need a refill. Oh, pardon. You don't work here.
I know. That person would see me. I could probably get to this stuff, though. Just in case. Leaded armor?
Hey, you! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing at all.
I don't want any trouble out of you.
I don't want trouble out of you either. Oh boy. I gotta stop getting caught. Still neutral. I'll take my lumps. And a lump sum. We can climb up here.